our next stop. Welcome aboard, Captain. By the way, I love that design in the shallows for a simple storage module. It's a lot cleaner than just having a bunch of these lockers around. It doesn't really take that much to build and to get the power going in it, so I definitely recommend a simple design at first, especially on a hardcore playthrough where survival is the key to everything here. So it looks like I'm going about, I've been looking at the numbers, and it looks like 10 meters per second, which means like a 1300 meter trip would be 1300 seconds, which would be divided by 60, that's like 2.5 minutes, or 2 minutes maybe? Of travel time? Maybe not even that, maybe like 1.5 minutes, something like that. Because 1 minute at 10 meters per second would be 600 meters. And it's 1300, so yeah, a little over 2 minutes. Math. I don't think I've seen one of those big boys yet. Whoa. There's lots of them. Reefbacks.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Reefback Leviathan. Cool.
Volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Greatly decreased. Propulsion cannon. Nice. That's the upgrade to the acquired. Propulsion cannon? Is that right? Is that all we have for? Oh, there's a PDA. This is beautiful. I could use this as a heat source for a base, and I could actually make a base right here in the bulk forests. That would be kind of cool. Maybe I can scan this bone shark on the way up. So, oh boy. He's beautiful though, look at him. Oh! He likes me. He likes to bite me.
30 seconds.
That's gonna need to heal. Christ. Alright. Gotta be really careful in this game, especially on hardcore mode. Scanning these bulbs really quick. So these brain corals give you oxygen if you hover over them. They release these bubbles, and they give you 10 per bubble. I might have missed one there. Look, 10 per bubble right here. Look at that. Fills you right up. I'll wait for one more treatment. Here we go. See, it'll top you off even on, at this step.
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
Oh boy. Could have been more careful. Little wreck here, I think I'll check out. That's what happens when you let your ship float into you.
Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I'm having a hard time. This is nice because it means I can actually grow food inside. So even though a plant pot doesn't seem like much. Oh, hello. This is huge. Problem with the water filtration machine is it takes a lot of power. Like, solar power won't do it. I don't think solar power would power one of those bad boys. Mod station. This is cool. Scanner room fragment. A lot of stuff here.
30 seconds.
Got the whole scanner room right there.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay. Let's dive back in there. I bet there's more stuff to be had. Look right here. Alien containment tank right there.
New blueprint acquired.
Already have the scanner room. It's gotta be scanner room, yeah. Okay, so it really wanted me to have that. Let's see, maybe I do need more parts. I think I got it though. Yeah, I got it. I'll take one more dive in there once I get some more air. I need to make sure I'm not missing anything important. Here. I would love to get the rest of the mod station parts while I'm here. That would be amazing. Okay, so we actually have a laser door, repair tool, laser cutter. Okay, so that's gonna go on 5. It's kind of weird to use sometimes. We're losing air quickly here. I really want to make another tank. I'm gonna go back for air.
30 seconds. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Got the door cut open here. So now we can get in here and scan away. Ooh, a stasis rifle. That's really useful when things try to eat you. That's what's up. Okay, so this little wreck, despite being very little, had a lot of good stuff. It even had a battery. That's what's up. Thanks, little wreck. Ooh, what is that thing? I love it. It's like camouflaged with the actual... Where'd it go? Oh, yeah. Look, with the actual bulbs. What is this? Look, it leaves a gold trail. Why? Huh. I don't want to swim too far from this thing. I'll get another eel. That one's making me work. Right here. I want this eel. Risky business.
Thank you.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
I think it's time we checked out this dry land thing. We have another message back at the base, so we will, we'll go check that, but I think what I want to do is go straight for that land after. The sea model can actually do things. This thing's got some powerful little thrusters. It's cool.
Pod 7. Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
This is where we have to go anyway. 1 kilometer southwest. We'll be there in a minute and a half. I'm fiending some ice cream right now. I don't know what it is. I think it's the knowledge that I have ice cream and I haven't eaten it yet. I think that's what it is. Okay, so this little seamoth is, let's just say, doesn't have that much juice left in it. Not much life in her anymore. So we want to go to like, what was it? 200 meters? 1 kilometer southwest. Spooky? I'm down to check it out, I guess.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
This is kind of nuts.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
The reason why I say it's nuts is because clearly this area requires higher level gear than I have to properly explore. But it said 200 meters of kilometer southwest, so I'm guessing... I don't know. I honestly don't know. But I do want to check out this island. Find a way on. Oh. I didn't really play that right at all. Okay, so what they're telling me is there is no way to walk onto this island. There we go. Whoa, 18 frames per second. Woo.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
Yum. Cool. Oh, I got the creepers. And they're creeping. They make a funny little noise, don't they? Ah! Come here. Little shits. Mm-hmm. especially have to be careful with our mountain climbing here, because if I slipped and died, that'd actually be nuts. Try to stick to the path as much as we can. The observatory and the grow box are really nice to have. Grow box means you can grow a lot more food inside, including these delicious fruits. Oh, almost missed that PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh. What the hell? That was weird. Huh? Alright, we'll go down there next. Let's go straight up. No fear. Uh-oh. Should've had fear. We should've had fear. Am I stuck? That is the question. Yeah, I appear to be stuck. Okay, so we'll creep on down to like here. Oh, this looks like it goes up.
PDA data.
This is huge. You need this thing to make a proper base.
New blueprint acquired.
Ball planted.
PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Generating new PDA data.
Look at that creepy thing.
New blueprint acquired.
Cap off. Okay, so that middle game journey consisted of looting a fallen piece of the ship, like a shipwreck piece, looting one or two, one life pod, we couldn't find the other right, as of right now, searching a whole island and coming back with a hell of a lot of good information and biological resources here, like stuff I can put in the bio box, let's see. It doesn't fit anything. We're gonna need a bigger bio box. Okay, no worries.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This will be our bio box. Here we go. Four more batteries can store in here. Let's see. Okay, that's gonna wrap it up for this little segment. Do you want to listen to my next?
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Send me out.
Okay, so it looks like we know what we're doing next. We're gonna go try to get off this rock and get picked up by Sunbeam at the landing site, which is 1.5 kilometers to our, like, north. I guess you could call that... well, that would be north-northeast, so that's north-north-north. Anyway, we'll be back next time. And hopefully next time in about 40 minutes, we'll be getting off this planet and winning the game.